Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, oh yeah, I'm sorry that I'm in my pajamas. It was pajama day at school, and my school today, so I had to stay in my pajamas. Woohoo! And here, I got a Lifeguard Disney surprise set. Ariel themed. Get it? Right? You can collect these other books. You like books. Right? So we have Ariel right there. That one we have. That one's Belle. That one's Anna and Elsa. Not quite sure. Oh, I think it's Mulan.
Yeah.
Oh, finally. We didn't know who that was. So much pieces. Wait, get them out. Ooh, this one. Okay. So, ooh, coral pieces. Coral. See? Is that a bag? Ooh, it's another tiny thing. Yeah, look, I found a tiny head in it. Ooh, tiny booty. I think that's Eric. Right?
Instruction.
Yeah, so tiny. Yeah, it's a tiny set. Comes with a book. Oh, see the stickers.
Stickers.
Can I tell you guys? These are for the book. Sign up your name.
Which one?
Sign up your name. Mm-hmm. And that one's good. See? That has the stickers. One of these. Here go.
It's for the book.
Oh.
So you can, yeah, so you can fix the book. So you can put together the book. It's so cute.
It looks so cute. I didn't know the book ever make a book. It's my first time.
But the instructions.
Alright, alright. Alright, this is like a kind of instruction. I've never seen this kind of instruction before. Ooh. We're looking for the back. Right? Look at that. This side of the. Oh, that one goes in the door. And the other side comes with these characters. Double Ariel. One hand held Boga. One hand held Mermaids. Mermaid size. Can you even say mermaid? And little Flounder. And Sebastian. Right. Well, I think I've got open one of these. Wait, I'm gonna look at the instruction. Alright, first we have to put this one bag up to open.
Don't you have to do the book first? No?
Yes, but it has the pieces I need to do. That one. See? So you have to use sometimes the pieces that the
we have that dress, no? Well, in our other set of.
Other set? But it's more than micro dolls. And I also have an area like this, but more than micro dolls.
I've got an idea. Then we build the ship again. So the other set. And we can play together with it. Because we have the ship.
Let me just put it in. Okay. Because it's still like the book. Obviously, it's not there. Keep it here. Just in case I need it. So good, we have so much minutes until to make this up. So this one should go there. Like that. And I think I'll need some hinge pieces in the end. they find that they're gonna get. Ooh, look at this Bible. His face. So cute. Mini slide. Oh, no, sit still. His claw. He just fell out. Ooh, he's kind of like gray. Help his. Ooh, vibrant claws. Says, I think they go like that. Ooh, war. Never collected some of these before. Wait, what is this? What? Giant portrait of Ariel. That's a mermaid. What did he even type? Portrait of remember Ariel.
Let's see. I'm gonna discover. I think it's for the book cover.
Yeah, I think so. Oh yeah, it is for the book cover. Where is it to go? Any side you want.
Mm.
Take a look at the bulb. Like, this is kind of like a really tiny build. That there? Or the hinge pieces?
Maybe I need to open that? No.
Yes, I do. Those are the hinge pieces! And then I'm gonna put like a big pile, little pile. So I don't get mixed up. That just might be a little messy. Sometimes these little ones get lost. So remember to keep these ones. Remember to. Tiny micro body. That's a really weird face. Giant eyes! Ooh! This is really new for me. I already had these kind of like ones in green, but not these ones in like coral. Yeah, these
are some nice colors.
And this one.
Really
I have one color. Of these, but the lines are on gold. Another yeah. One of these.
Mm-hmm.
See, we're getting so much. Alright, let me find those hinge pieces. One hinge, two hinge.
I know the name of it in Albanian, but I don't know the name of it in English. Of the tiny music sheet that you put there. Yeah. In Albania, we say pentagram.
But we also.
Can I get the trash?
Get the trash. Trash, Mama. Mama, get all the trash. Right?
Yeah.
Searching the hinge. Right. Can you look two things? Yes, that should go there. Now, hinge piece. Andy. Also, hinge piece. Nelly. And. Blue.
Nice. Put the other one.
Yep, one more has to go there because we have four hinges. Hard to put in. This is like a chunk. Oh yeah, right side. Get so much mixed up in this set. It's like a giant hard set. So really got it in look hingy. Who's gonna touch that piece? We'll make like a cover of a book. I've never had these kind of like micro dollies. Never. My first time opening one and building one. Really exciting for me. Really. I've done it right. Roar. Santa. I think this is the next step. Add sticker one. This one? At the back, right?
Maybe the other side, I don't know. Yeah, you're right.
You can choose any side you want. They're both the same.
Mm.
Alright, next step. Get stickers too. turn that upside down. That's gonna be my name. That one. There. And go there. Look. Ooh. Next step. Oh, here. I forgot this tiny step down here. Alright. Where is the. Oh, here it is. I think one of the pieces left. What in the world is this piece? You're printing.
It's like gold. It looks like gold, I don't know.
A gold bar. What? Because this is so cool. Ooh, shiny piece. Alright. Next one. And that one. And the lucky piece. Ooh, this color is new too.
And then when you open
it, put it upside down. You need to put it right.
Mm-hmm.
Way up. Look, it's going good. So hard.
Put the other side first. No, no. Turn it the other way. Like this. Hold it like this, please.
Mm-hmm.
So you.
Oh.
I think that's how you, let me see the, yeah. Can I see the guide? When you put the hinge? That's why. And when you open it, how you do it when you open, no, you open the, yeah, the gold. It
can
already.
I look at this like a show?
Mm-hmm.
You can use it for a show. Oh,
I love it already. Such a cute idea to make this as a book. Why have you put oh, so cute.
Like it's so cool because it releases.
You have made it upside down, Zoe. Because see the letters and then the stickers are upside down.
No, the hinge is upside down.
No, no, the stickers there, see? It's alright. It's okay. It's okay, it's okay. Continue.
But next step is this little purple piece. Yeah, I've had those purple piece before.
So you don't hurt yourself.
No, I don't need scissors. Got this one. Wait. Stop. That one's really new for me. And this ice cream top. Really new. Oh, I missed that step. Oopsies, that's okay. That one. Dead. And get the volumes piece.
What do you need?
Volumes. Volume piece. Okay, this. That one should hang like that. And then this piece should go right there. Wait, nothing's missing. Oh, the book should be like that. part. Fixing the sand. Good. No. I think I've done it right. My goggles are so tricky. Ice cream scoop. I can use it for my tiny little cups I have for my dip. Put on top. Slushy. Oh, now I need the starry pieces. Add this part. Look at the star. Alright, that one has to hide in the corner. Wait, no, that's a good idea. They are starfish. Next piece, I have to put this other ice cream piece. That should be a leftover. Because we only need to use two. This way.
Check how you put the label. So yeah, this is the part that should be up and this is the part that should be down. Yeah,
that's okay. It's okay. It's not good. Not that. What? No. It's supposed to go right there. Shisha. Oh, that is a shisha. Little starfish.
So that's a seashell, no?
Shisha. Yeah, there's a seashell.
Yeah, that's so that's cool. Not ice cream.
Yes, but I use it as ice cream.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to talk about the bikini. That's it. Let's cover this in the back. That's going to be the front. It's going to have the area sign.
So which one is going to be the front?
This one. This one is going to be this one.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So hard.
Close it and then.
Yes. Close this. Then press down. What? I said down and it's down. We're going to pause it. Guys, so I put the stickers a little wrong, so my mother helped me. So the book is now like this. See? That's the front cover. And the back cover. Alright, that shisha should go right on the corner of the... No, it's supposed to go there. Yes, it's supposed to go there. This is like the extra. No, why is it my... So much time I have to mix up. The star was supposed to go there. And go... The seashell was supposed to go there. See? Got it mixed up. So, the next step... I think it's the build the characters. Right? Where's the little micro doll? Look at this headpiece she has. Cute little headpiece. Now, the beautiful monkey. Guys, did you know like I have four of these headpieces now? Because, whoa, so much. Whoa! Micro doll head went away. So. Where to put them on? Maybe I should dig a little holes in the bottom so you can stick them on Lego. He goes. Hard to put the hair on. Alright, guys, I found out a new way how to put my girl's hair on. Put them on. Then press with your hand. Still didn't work, but that's okay in the end. Right next micro doll. It's again Ariel. This is worried. My doll's hair is so harder than the big mini dolls. Nearly. Put their hair on! Bingo! So. Oh, boy. Put them upside down. Remove it today. Finally, got her hair. Now, on to Eric. Oh, he's so cute! Right? His hair is black. Whoa. Like press. Right. These Michael dolls come with nothing in their hands. See? Little Eric. Little Ariel. And then that's a little area, but she has feet. And these ones. I have like two of these now. That's cool. Right, now I'll put in a new page. This page has a lot of lemons. Steps. Right. First step, I need a blue piece. See? And I'll need to put these gold bars on the sides, and then I will need to get these swooshy lime green pieces to put them there and kind of like an entryway. That one should go there. One goes there. My God, it's going nutty! Trying to run away from me. Putting it there with the torn. This is how it's gonna look like. Over here in the corner. I will look amazing. Next step is to get this glossy piece, put it there, and cut these pieces. There are four of these here. Three of these here. Right? So that dangled piece is going there. Ooh, kind of like an underwood way. Oh, now I know what we're building down the woods. Right? Second one we have to put. Where is it? The yellow arch goes. To put these little flowery pieces, are they gone? Ooh, It's like a bookshelf. So, start this one. Well, probably not because I can't fit. Alright, need these pieces to go in there. Kind of like fishy's horn. Maybe it's flounder's horn. Fishy. Oh. It is Flounder's horn! I've never been Flounder's horn, baby. What? It is Flounder's horn. I don't know. Right? This is what I've built so far. Do you know what it is? I don't know. It's not going on. Great coverage. Right, next one. The bone goes there. Next one, need to get these those pieces. Put them there in the purple piece. There. The fifth step has these steps. Alright. Next step. Oh yeah. Triton, everyone like Triton. Some stamp. It's weird. this is... You can even turn it to a waterfall, I think. Alright, so the last step. Here needs the curry. I'm gonna put the music on upside down, I think. Alright, that piece nearly fingers crab is hard. That's okay. We'll put them back in the place. That would be more easier to put that there. There. So try to push it. Push it there. Now we have completed it. Now, leave it on the side. It doesn't say what to put it yet. Now we're gonna build another one. Right, good. Those tiny square pieces. Here's the end of that piece. For these little flat pieces. Actually, no. Those? Oh, it's gold bars. Okay. Oh, be like that. You good?
It's alright.
Oh yeah, I'm going back to that step. So daisy. The step one, we need a wooden gold bar. I'll get these. Oh!
There.
9 green pieces. And 1 green babies. Next step. Ooh, there's a gold bar. Ooh, that's a bright coral piece. Look how bright the coral is. So bright. That one goes there. Ruffle parts. There. Those green pieces. I put them right there. And get these little ones. Trying to put it back in the place at the same time. So cute. Press it down. These microdolls are so tiny. Alright, next step. Ooh, here's the other ones. And the other there. So the arch pieces to make the arch really big. Ooh. Look how cute they are. Alright, next step is. Get these other gold bars. For these are straight pieces, but they're not. Nearly gonna be done with here. It's gonna be kind of like a pop down set. I think I've done something wrong, but it doesn't look that I've done something wrong. And so this set's really good. Wait, one. Now I'm gonna make a seashell! Really excited because I've never built a seashell before and it's amazing and I get the bird on now. Right? Ooh, get one of these black chunky pieces. And get this pink piece. What? Oh. Oh, one side baby. Oh. Fine. Is that how it should be? Yeah, that's a deal. No. Next step is for the other one. Saving. Saving. One. Going. That door. And. Going. Z. No. Oh, yeah, it does. Like that. The other black hinky piece. Oh, it's supposed to not go that way. I think I've done something wrong, but I'm sure I've done something right. That's the wrong. I should put this hinky piece. Well, I don't know this. I got some hope.
Not
yet. Right? We fixed it. We think it goes like this. Well, we think it goes a different
so
way.
So which way? I know. Yeah, it's gonna go like this, I think. Yep. Still, we made it wrong. Open it. Yep. Now it's good.
Yep. Now it's good. Let's see if we can put Mini Ariel in it. If we can. Alright. Next step, I need the other piece. The big giant. Oh, do I need two of these rubber core pieces? Then we need. The hole there. Ooh. Take the current now. Gold sticks in there. Turn it right. Get this. Get this head. I've heard these ones take really trouble. Because the hairpiece sticks there then. Makes me sad. Because I really want to use those kind of hairpieces. Now it's stuck. Told ya. Well, trouble. Triple the trouble. Oh, now I'm gonna mix Eric's boat. Which is really cool. Get this piece. Wait, I need that piece. I need those two little pink empty pieces. This brown colored shapey piece is actually new, but the shape comes with orange, but bigger. And the last thing to do for Eric's boat is that. Should put him.
And now we have to put everything together. Yep, we have to put everything on the book.
How do they bend? Pause. Alright, we put the stickers in. Look at them. That's Ursula's cave. We put all the stickers. Now the only thing we have to do is put these ones in. I think the one should go right there.
Let me check this.
Perfect. Finally, this wants to go in this house. Because one of this house is a side.
It should face the ocean. The other side.
Oh, the big blue ocean.
Put it in here. Put it in the middle, two hinges.
Yeah. Here. Oh, there.
Just press it.
That will fill. Next one.
This check one the box.
Should be facing that way. Yep. Yes, it should. facing that way.
Even that one faces the ocean, because Sebastian has to stay there, see?
Yeah, no, Sebastian. That one's going to go there. The same as one. I think I have to face it this way. Get out, Ariel, swim out of here. Right? Now this little coral piece goes there. There. Now that's the ocean done. Alright, now we have to put the boat in the water. Where should we put it? Yes, the boat has to go there. There. Put Eric on there. Right. There's not a house got in here. Maybe I should use this. That's so simple. See? Those are my leftover pieces. If you lose one, you got more. And there you go. My video, guys. So look what we did. We put them in the places and everything. The trailer. Oh, she's worried.
So this is how it looks.
Yes, this is how it looks. Wait, let's slow them down. I added the little spare piece.
Mm-hmm.
The whole Sebastian. I think it's not spare. I'll show you something else. Show you something. Go there. Turn the point like that. Down. Everyone must be upside down. I'm so close. We can close the set so we can play with it another day.
So we got a cute book. And now read it.
Alright, I'm gonna read. Right? And we can read.
It's alright, we can fix it.
Yeah, fix it. Gotta put the pieces back in the pieces. Right. Once upon a time, lived a little sad mermaid. Because she didn't have no one to play. Because she didn't have someone to have fun with. She only had little fishies so she could talk with. She was really lonely, but when Prince Eric was sailing on... Bye guys, hope you like my video, remember to subscribe, then I'll make more and more videos, bye!